doesn't take long. The only problem these days is connections, since there's a lot less calling of East Midland trains down the Hertfordshire-Bedfordshire end. So the connections can be iffy, like on the way home. If you want to avoid London, you've only got one an hour, really. Otherwise, you've got to go in the paint and back out. Mm. No quicker, really. So you said near Skegness, was
it? I live near Skegness, just a man.
Yeah, I suppose it's
a good one.
Is it?
We don't have proper roads.
No, I know a lot of it is single carriage. Is that the 15 or is that the 46 or is it something different? The main road
that comes from there. I know from the motorway up and down the Silk's good roads.
Thank you.
Because he's already chosen his line. Give me.
Yeah.
Ah, sure.